Happy Saturday, meteorologist Joseph Neubauer. I'm here talking about record heat, near record heat. 93 degrees in the forecast today. We'll come 1 degree shy of that record. We could get really close. We could certainly overachieve, but I'm going 1 degree lower than that record. By the way, that's nearly 20 degrees above average. Just awful, awful stuff here. Really, really hot. It's like the third week of August in terms of our high temperatures today. If you're looking for relief, it's tomorrow. Cold front moves in. We'll be in the 60s tonight. We'll be in the 80s tomorrow and very breezy as we settle in behind that front. So not much wind today, as you would imagine, but as we flip the script into Sunday morning, get ready. That's when the cold front arrives, and then it's 15 to 20 miles per hour throughout the entire afternoon. We'll still probably be warm, but that breeze will feel really nice. And then as we head into Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, you see our high temperatures do take a dip. There will be a little bit of room for warmth behind this front, but much better, more reminiscent of fall coming up. Meteorologist Sabrina Bates, she's in late this evening. She's going to be talking about how long this cooler weather lasts. Is it just a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday affair? Or is this something that will stick around on the 5+5 day forecast? Plus, she's also going to talk about the risk for storms maybe coming up next Friday and next weekend. All that coming up live here on KOCO 5.